That's this game, Snake Eater. And you hear it at the very end. A lot of the music is very good, though. It's very atmospheric. Norman Reedus was like, he didn't love anyone or anything. He didn't want anything to do with anyone. I'm gonna download some of these off YouTube later. Oh, for sure. I'll play you once these credits finish rolling. BBC. I want to listen to it again. He knows how to make me feel my emotions. It was so good. I'm definitely have to spend some time with the soundtrack. I have the version of Death Stranding that I have came with the soundtrack, so I have all these songs. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. Is there anything? Secrets? He has his own little baby. They lived. Louise. Oh man. So they got out. But basically he reconnected America and he was asked to do it. Ooh, my overall grade? This is like a C. This is totally like a C letter grade. If I had to, let's see, delivery route, tumbles taken, 8. Pieces of footwear worn out, 4. 21 milliliters. Water, blood transfused, 11 milliliters. Total cryptobites ingested, 79. I rested for 15 hours. Types of items fabricated, 31 out of 72. I didn't really make a lot of stuff. Total number of structures built, 54. Road sections restored, 14. Total distance traveled, 288 kilometers. Total playtime, 55 hours, 26 minutes, 18 seconds. That's pretty good. That's about a little 10 hours longer, but I definitely was messing around for like the first 10 hours, learning how to play. 59. Orders completed. Orders for Sam, 58. Zero standard. Standard orders bought, 1. Supply requests. Pieces of lost cargo picked up, 224. Pieces of lost cargo delivered, 145. Okay. Didn't do any of the premium ones. Total pieces of cargo delivered, 258. Total weight of cargo delivered. Damn. That's 3 tons. Connections made during delivery. Number of times BB soothed, 76. Likes from BB, 395. Overall rating? Master Transporter. Thanks for everything. BB connection, almost 5 stars. I made 27 contacts. Recruited 26 people, 3 star, higher connection, 6. Connections made with other players, 620, that's a lot. Total likes, 60,000 likes received. And I have Not Around, I'll Keep Coming, Tonight. BB's theme, okay, perfect. Almost Nothing featuring OK Kea, Please Don't Stop, Chapter 2, Chapter 1. UC expansion has unlocked new interview data about Sam's return to different journal entries. New features have been added to your private room. Memories of Cliff, change color scheme. So the game put me... I think the way the end game of this is like new game plus kind of stuff. I'm not entirely sure. But I want to listen to BB's theme. Like... That song, man, is freaking epic. I'm telling you, it's like What Snake Eater was for MGS3, BB's theme is for this game. Episode 15. Tomorrow was in your hand. We're not done yet. 2 weeks earlier. Or was this? No.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you.
Well, look who's awake. Morning, Sam. You'll be happy to hear your vitals have stabilized and that you're well on your way to recovery. Not that it's your fault, but what I wouldn't give
I'm
to
gonna
alert
Kutai.
Hey, Cheeto. Working like dogs to get everything ready in time for the inauguration. But at least one of us is still free as a bird. You should head out. Make the most of it. Could even do some orders if you wanted. Might do you good to get back in the game. You may recall it was raining buckets back when you left for Amelie's Beach.
Oh.
We took a real beating at the time. But we've done our best to service the structures and vehicles in the area. So you know, any cargo that was stored in your private locker at a damaged facility should have been transferred to your private locker here at this distro center.
Oh my god.
Just make sure you're back in time for the big day, alright? See you then. Hey, Sam.
Big Gifter King.
You sure you don't have any unfinished business?
Pass the time until the presidential inauguration. Okay, episode 15, tomorrow is in your hands. Okay, I think this is time travel. This is... Thank you, Sora. Oh my god, it's been so long. Existence, oh my god. Excuse me, I need a drink of water. Sora knows. I always... Those upgrades. I need the upgrades for 2020 now. What? Right? Oh my, whoa, what is this? Is that a huge, oh, it's the BT thing. Let me activate this. I looked away for 1 second, holy crap. Oh my god, I know. Oh, tonight was a wild stream. Okay, I want to listen to BB's theme. That song hit me hard. This song. All the emotes. Oh my god, he's done it again! Praise the Big Gifter King! Let me see, let me crank it. We're just gonna listen to this really quick. I'm gonna shut up. You may lurk again. Oh my god. Damn, the song.
Watch that star.
Okay, thanks. Eating the max noodle from Japan right now. Pretty spicy. Oh man, the song. Wow. Oh man, yeah. Damn, just hearing that song made me cry. That thing hit me. It hit me. That's a hell of a song. See the Kingdom Hearts 3 DLC yet? No, I haven't. I need to. It's on my to-do list. I definitely want to get to it. I'm thinking this month, now that I finally beat Death Stranding. Yeah, man. The soundtrack to this game is excellent. There's so many. There's a reason why Death Stranding won Best Musical Score at the Game Awards last year. Okay, yeah, so this gives me goosebumps, man. Oh, yeah. I'm telling you, BBC was freaking. It was. I wasn't ready for it, man. It's. I have to clip that entire. Oh. It was. Oh. I was like, all right, this ending better get me, and then it was kind of like really. Like it explained a lot. And it makes sense, I promise you, it makes sense. if you play the game and you follow the story, it makes sense. Yay, BB! Lulu. That is so awesome that all the music that plays You can find it in the little menu thing. I gotta take a look at this. That giant BT that I fought right before the end of the game. This game was, oh my god, man. Definitely highly recommend it. If you're a fan of Kojima's games, it's very different. It's unlike anything I've played, honestly. Again, I think the only analogy I have is it's like the chill hop of video games. Right up until you get to the end, and then he pulls at your heartstrings. Makes you feel all the emotions. Damn. The music, too. I just wish you could listen to it when you're, in the world. You can only listen to it in the room. It fits. That's all I can say. All the music that plays in the game fits. None of it feels forced. This game, man. Has my phone not dead yet? Through the one likes from Lulu. The sheer power of BB. Twenty likes. Wow. Yeah, it was a hell of a ride. It's very, I don't know how to describe. It's a bunch of bands I've never heard of, and then all the music just fits so perfectly. It's not easy to pull off. I don't know. It just makes you think. I was talking to some of my friends earlier today because I went to a picnic. please. And I was like, man, I'm a little sad that I've finished the game. I haven't people been 150 plus hours to platinum the game and do everything. I may have to do that in my own time. I made half the things. I definitely have way more packages to deliver, and that ending though. This game is so, if you give it a chance, it grows on you. And you just, I don't know. I'm attached to that BB right there in the wall. Taking a little nap. It's me and BB for life. That's my partner right there. That's it's bittersweet. It's yes, I beat the game, and I can say that I did it. I played it from beginning to end, and I loved almost all of it. The story is super crazy if you don't know what's going on, but it makes sense. I haven't even dropped off into the lore. There's lore for this in the game. I have to read that. There's time travel and different dimensions, and it gets super science fiction. I can see how. The part where I came in and he was talking, sitting on the floor, got to me. It's like listening to an ancestor's final words. Yeah, man. This game, man. This is one of those few games where I'm alright, I'm ready to play. Like, I when I'm not playing it, I would think about, like, I need to get back and play it. And it's weird. It's so chill. I don't even feel like I'm, like... It honestly relaxes me. With music playing in the background, and me just, like, reconnecting America, delivering packages. You would think it's, like, super boring, and you would get tired of it, but it's, like... I played it for 55 hours, and I honestly feel like I could do easily another 55 more. There was so many, like, great... This game was huge for me having conversations with my viewers. Like, I've had tons of great conversations with Sora, with Lozo, with Cannibal Queen. This is like... One of those video games where it's like, I played it at the right time. That's like at a very good spot for me. Like, everything just, I don't know, is serendipitous in a way. Especially because, like I said, I was afraid that, like, I wasn't gonna like this game because of all the people that were like, no, it's not too good, or it's okay, but... I love this game. Like, no joke, I love it. Oh, man. Let me see. There were so many great things about it. The characters were...
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
Yeah, tomorrow is in your hands.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I just want to see. Okay, yeah. So this is the end game. It's basically do everything that I haven't done. The game's like, go do it now, which is how you get the platinum. I'll be back in a bit, if you're still on. If not, see you around. Okay, existence. I'll probably be on for a little bit. But like you said, if not, then thank you so much for stopping by and hanging out and catching the end. I will be uploading my full playthrough to YouTube starting Monday. I gotta get to work on editing. But again, thank you for the... giving out gift subs and that crazy donation. Oh my god, dude, that's like, ah, oh. I can't even, oh my god. No problem, it was a pleasure. Well, thank you again, thank you for hanging out. I know it's been a while, but thank you for taking the time out of your busy schedule. And your Japanese noodles, spicy Japanese noodles. to see the ending with me. This game is gonna be on my mind for a while, a long while. I might have to do some kind of like review or something. I feel like it's... Oh man. Yeah. Oh my god, this game.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
We did it, Lulu. We did it.
Everything's okay.
Adorable. Oh my god. Ah, oh, man. Yeah, this game was epic. I'm glad I played it. Like a month and a half. Technically shorter, only because I missed some stream days and I couldn't stream for like 3 weeks. Otherwise, I probably would have beaten this game a lot quicker, but. Man. And it's.
Come on, Sammy boy.
Yeah, this game. Oh my god. Where is that? What? How did someone get up there? What the heck is up here? Oh my god. It's still just... I don't know. It's like watching a really good movie. Now I can't. I'm just gonna be laying in my bed, trying to go to sleep later. It's like, BB. Damn. So many. If there's ever a part two. If there's ever a part two. This could be very bad. I feel like I can't. I wanna, like, go over there, but I can't. Oh no, this is bad. This is real bad. I can't go to the... Okay. Oh. How did they get up here? How did somebody get up here? Oh my god. Can I not... Oh, wait, wait. It won't let me. There we go. I'm very afraid about not letting the rope go. What does this even go to? No? What? Why are these... That's what I want. How did someone get up here? That's what I want to know. There's like no hatch or anything. How did... Wait. No. Yeah, how the heck did someone get up here? Oh well, that's... Oh, duh, I'm so dumb. No, wait, no, a ladder won't reach. Oh god. I think I'm really stranded now. I can't. Okay, scary, but... Easy does it. Yee. What up? Hey, Demonoid Fissure. Oh my god. You just missed one of...